Once again, all of you say the good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
Very, very good. Good morning, ma'am.
Yes, very, very good morning. Okay.
Very, very good morning.
Don't speak in Malayalam, speak in English. Okay. 1 minute. Want to put in our group. Okay. What did you eat today? What did you eat today?
I ate dosa.
I ate dosa. I ate idiyappam. I ate. Then idli, dosa, like that. Is it clear? Okay. Okay. Then today, listen here. Listen carefully. You got a new friend.
Banana.
See, listen here. You got one new friend. Who you know?
Me.
Eh? That Afreen Parveen. Welcome, Afreen. Welcome, Afreen.
Thank you.
Your new friend, Afreen Parveen. Okay, welcome, Afreen.
Thank you.
Okay, welcome. Then you know, listen here, okay? Sit properly in the class. How to sit in the class? RMLP, on your video, please. Fold your hands. Fold your hands like this. Muhammad Midlaj, I think. Okay. Sit properly in the class. Listen carefully. Okay. Like that. So fold your hands means like this. Okay. And look here. Look at the screen. Now see. Look at the screen. Then you can understand my class. Okay. Don't look here and there like this. Like that. Okay. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. What did we learn in previous class? What did we learn in our previous class? What did we learn in our previous class? Lesson number one. What?
Fun. New question and one question.
Yes. Our exercise already been done. Yes or no question and one word question. It's completed, no?
Yes.
Okay. Now you see, look at the screen. See our new friend Afreen Parveen. No? She don't know now. See our new lesson. I will show you in the screen. Okay, Afreen. And all of you, once again, I will take this lesson for new student Afreen. Okay. Okay, lesson number one, what fun? How to read? What fun? W-H-A-T, what fun? It's lesson name.
Okay.
See, listen here once again. Listen here, please. First, please keep quiet. Okay, keep quiet. Don't forget put present. Eh? Mark present. Then see, listen here. Listen carefully. Then you can understand how to read this lesson. Okay, are you ready for reading? Yes. Yes. Once again, I will read for you. Okay. All of you take your test book and turn to page number. All of you take your test book. Otherwise, you can see here. Listen carefully. Once again, I will read for you. Sam, Soya, and Jaya are friends. Okay. Sam, Soya, and Jaya are friends. They are in the park. They are in the park. You know park? Yes. Yes or no? Yes. Listen here. Sarga, Molo, look here. Okay, once again, I will read this lesson for new student and all of you listen here. Kashinath, Nazim, Christo John, Parvana, Aradhya. Okay. Sam, Soya, and Jaya are friends. They are close friends. They are in the park. Then, see, you can see. See, I have a big sheet of paper. I have a big sheet of paper. Who told that? Afreen, listen carefully. Okay, it's one, you know, a very nice story for you, for all. Okay. So, I have a big sheet of paper. I have a big sheet of paper. Sam told, I have a big sheet of paper. Again, see, same word repeat. I have, see, I have a box of crayons. B-O-X, box. O-F of C-R-A-Y-O-N-S, crayons. Is it clear? Oh, let us draw a tree. Jaya told, oh, let us draw a tree. I have a big sheet of paper. I have a box of crayons. Soya told, I have a box of crayons. Oh, let us draw a tree. Who told that? Jaya told, oh, let us draw a tree. Then, second page, let us draw a, draw the sun. Let us draw the sun. Oh, what a lovely picture. Wait, something is missing. Something is missing. Yes, there are no children. There are no children. See, now our complete, now our picture is complete. See, you can see this, see, big sheet of paper. They draw a tree first. Then they draw the sun, red butterfly, pink flowers. After that, something is missing. You can see something is missing. Who told her something is missing? See, she's telling something is missing. Oh, yes, there are no children. Then see, look at the picture. Children also is here. There are no children. There are no children. See, look at the picture. Afreen, look here. See, big sheet of paper. See, you can see that big sheet of paper. Then first they draw a tree. Can you see? And see, one sun is here. See, sun and red butterfly, pink flowers. And something is missing. There are no children. See, now see children also here. 1, 2, see, 3. Did you understand? Yes or no? Did you understand?
Yes.
Yes. Then Afreen, new student Afreen, listen here. Sam, Soya and Jaya, they are close friends. Okay. They are close friends. Then Sam have big sheet of paper. You know paper? Sam have big sheet of paper. Then Soya have box of crayons. Soya have box of crayon. Do you know crayon?
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah. I have a box of crayons. Soya told. I have a box of crayons. They are close friends. They are in the park. You know park?
Yes.
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 Then Sam told, I have a big sheet of paper. You know paper, you know, big sheet of paper.
Yes.
So yes. You have box of crayons. A box of crayons. You know crayon?
Yes.
We can do for coloring, no? Crayons? Yes.
Yes.
Oh, let us draw a tree. They planned. Draw a tree. You know tree?
Yes.
I want to color the leaves green. I want to color the leaves green. What is the color of the leaves?
Which green. Color?
Green. Okay, green.
Green.
Color. Then green. You can color the trunk brown. You can see
brown.
Brown color. Is it clear? They planning to a red butterfly. You know butterfly?
Yes.
Of course, you know.
Yes.
Let us draw the sun. After that, they planning. Let us draw the sun. Sun, what is the color of the sun?
Yellow.
What is the color of the sun?
Yellow.
Yellow color. Oh, what a lovely
yellow.
Now you can
yellow. Yellow.
Enough. One time you can say the answer. Enough. Then what is the color of the picture? What is the color of the sun? Yellow color. What is the color of the leaves? Green leaves.
Green.
Is it clear?
Yes.
Okay, do you understand?
Yes.
A very nice story, no? Yes. And Jess will be know. Where are you? Okay. Shensa, Fatima, please own your video. After that, yes, wait, something is missing. Something is missing.
Children.
There are no children. There are no children. Then
there are no children.
Now our picture is complete. Now our picture is okay. Yes. See. Now our picture is complete. Yeah. You can see the picture. Tree. You see, look at the screen. All of you look at the screen. Tree is here. Yellow color leaves. Sun is here. Yellow color. Red butterfly. Pink flowers. And there are no children. Now children also here. See. You can see now our picture is complete. Now, okay, no? Very good picture. Like that. Very good picture. After that, read and see, look at the screen. Read and understand. Write yes or no question. Yes or no question is here. The children are in school. Is it true?
Yes. No. 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 No.
The children are in the park. Yes. The children are in the park.
Yes.
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 Jaya has a box of crayons. Is it?
No.
No. Zoya. They draw a tree. Yes or no? They draw a tree.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
One time you can say the answer. The color of the tree yellow. Yes or no?
No.
No.
No. Which color?
Yeah.
Which color?
Green.
Okay. They draw a red butterfly. They draw a
yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
And write one word answers for these questions. What does Sam have? What does Sam have?
Paper.
Okay, very good. What does? Very good. You are absolutely right. Very nice. Okay. What does Soya have? What does Soya
have?
Very good. One time you can say the answer. Okay. Don't make so much noise. And what are the flowers? What are the flowers?
Pink.
Complete the picture. What look at the screen. Butterfly, red color, tongue, brown, sun, yellow color, and leaves, green. You can do like that. Match it. Match the words with the colors. Match means like that. See, butterfly and trunk and sun. Draw one line like that. And leaves green like this. Did you understand?
Yes.
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 Did you understand? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Now, where is our new student, Afreen?
Yes.
Did you understand?
Yes.
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 Okay. Now, please, next page, open your textbook. Take out your textbook. If you have textbook, take out. And this next page.
Salmon.
Not this.
Picture.
Red.
Ingotalla varikku idina varakkundu theerthaka varichondu poye.
Water. Second one is no water. The plants and a book and a rope, a picture, a bicycle. The color is a picture. Color a picture.
No, 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 no. Don't do like this now. Oh, wait.
Wait. The boy. Ready.
See, match the columns. You can see? Match the columns. Can you see this one?
Kite.
Color. Color means a picture like that. Color a picture. Color a
picture.
Like that.
Picture.
Color a
picture.
Second
picture.
You can do now.
And the plants.
What are the plants? What are the plants? Plant like this magic.
Wait.
What is the
bird?
Red. Plants. March the column and say look here.
Columns.
Exercise B.
Skip it up. Right.
Color a picture. Match it like this. Draw. Water the plant. Water like this. Draw a line like this. Read.
Read
a book. Sorry, not read. Read a book. Match it. Like this, match it. Read a
bicycle.
Ride a bicycle.
Bicycle.
Skip. Skip jumping rope. See, once again, I will show you color a picture. Water the plants. Read a book. Ride a bicycle. Look at the picture. Once again, I will say color a picture. Water the plant. Read a book. Ride a bicycle. Skip a rope. Like this. Skip a rope. Ride a bicycle. Read a book. Water the plants. Color a picture. Like this much. Okay. Complete?
Yeah.
Then you know. See? What is this? Look at the picture. Click and choose the correct words to name the picture. Click and choose the correct words to name. Look at the picture. What is this?
Crow.
Tick. Like this. One tick.
Hi. What is spelling? Okay. See?
Crocodile and crow. Crow. See? Check the spelling. C-R-O-W. Crow. C-R-O-W. Crow. Is it clear?
Yes. Very crowd.
Crocodile.
What is this? Crocodile or crow? Look at the picture. Crow. C-R-O-W. Crow.
Cradle.
Start, create and cradle. What is this?
Cradle.
Put a tick like this one. Yes, cradle. And third one, crow or crane?
Like this.
Here, put it. Once again, I will see. What happened, Babiga? Any doubt? Any doubt? Does anyone have a question? Does anyone have a question? Any doubt? Does anyone have a question? Any doubt? Once again, I will say this. Any doubt? Does anyone have any doubt? Any question? Is it clear?
Yes.
Yes. Or no?
Yes.
Did you understand?
Yes.
Did you understand?
No.
Any doubt? You can ask me. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. I will help you. Any doubt?
No.
Oh, you are absolutely right. You are an outstanding student, no? See, once again, I will help you. Look at the screen. Match the columns. First one, how we will read this? First one, C-O-L-O-U-R.
Color the picture.
Color.
Color.
Color A, second one, water, W-A-T-E-R, water, water, answer, the plant, P-H-E, the P-L-A-N-T-S, plant, like this, match it. And third one, R-E-A-D, read, read a book, reading for book.
Yes.
Read a book. R-I-D-E, read, ride. R-I-D-E, ride. Ride a bicycle. Ride a bicycle. You know bicycle? Oh, you have no already?
Skip.
Skip. Rope. You know skipping rope. See, look at the picture, then you can see skipping rope. For jumping, you can use skipping rope. Like that. And choose the correct words to name the picture. See, three pictures are here. One, two, three pictures. But choose the correct words to name. Crocodile or crow? What is this?
Crow.
Then put a small tick here. Crow. C-R. Look at the spelling, C-R-O-W, crow. Put a small tick. And second one, cradle and cradle. C-R-A-D-L-E, cradle. And put a small tick. And third one, crow or crane. Is it clear?
Crane.
Complete, no?
Not exam
today. But new student came, no? Then how? It's not possible today. Next week we can. Okay. Next week we can conduct the exam. Today one new student came, no? So. Here. Did you understand my class? Yes or no?
No.
Any doubt, you can ask me. Okay. Any doubt, any question, you can ask me about this lesson. Any doubt? No?
No, miss.
Any doubt?
No, miss.
No. No. Oh, okay, Godwin. Okay, okay. Did you understand this lesson? Don't speak in Malayalam. Don't speak in Malayalam. Speak in English. Okay. Speak in English. Now our listen. Look at the screen once again. I want look here. See, it's our lesson, first lesson, and this exercise A B C D E. This, we completed this exercise also. Is it clear?
Yeah.
Ah, see, lesson already is completed. And read and understand. Answer. Write one word answer for this question. Look here. See, exercise A, B, C. Next one. Next one. D, E. Now I've completed. Exercise also we finished. Is it clear? Any doubt? Ask me any doubt. I will help you. Don't worry. You can ask. Not clear. You can ask me any doubt.
Notebook-il
notebook. If you have test book, you can do in test book. If you don't have test book, you can write in your notebook. Huh? Is it clear? Any doubt? You can ask me any doubt. Anusri, Hassan, Vaishnav, on your video, Anna Grace. Why like this? Many time I told you, now don't do like that. On your video, please mute your audio. Many time I told you this. Hassan, on your video, Hassan and Vaishnav. Albert Skaria, please, on your video. Don't do like that, okay? Not good. Mute your video. Okay, children, time up. Ask. Cursive writing. Okay, you have to write one page. Daily you have to write. If you have cursive writing book, you have to do the homework. Okay. Every day you can write. Is it clear? Now time is up. See you in the next class. Bye bye. See you. Say thank you, ma'am. Say thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Bye.